we are playing is called Rhythm of the Winds by Frank Erickson. Frank Erickson was an American composer, conductor, arranger, writer, and trumpet player. He wrote over 400 songs, one of which is Rhythm of the Wind, which is what you all are about to hear us play. This song is a bright, energetic work which deploys many of the compositional techniques for which Frank Erickson is so famous for. Please enjoy Rhythm of the Winds, everyone.
Thank you. In my day, we didn't have these little fancy thingy-majiggers.